It's the Gilded Age of New York City. Electricity is changing the world, and a war of currents is raging. Powerful tycoons are fighting to control the generators and dynamos that will power the city and eventually the world. But which current will prevail? Thomas Edison's direct current is safe, cheap, and simple, but weak. Nikola Tesla's alternating current is sophisticated and powerful, but complicated and occasionally deadly. As the leader of a fledgling electric company, you must choose a side, power the city, and build your electric empire. Electric Empires is an engine-building worker placement game for 2 to 4 players played over 10 rounds, the years 1895 to 1904. Historic buildings and landmarks spread throughout the city are ready to be wired for electricity. You must win the contracts, build the infrastructure, and maintain a steady flow of electricity to your customers. The player with the most successful power company at the end of the decade wins the game. Players choose an electric current to champion, Edison's DC or Tesla's AC. As projects are revealed, players bid on the contract. Estimate how much it will cost and how long it will take. Bid too high, and your rivals will win the job. Bid too low, and you won't be able to complete the project as promised, losing the victory points and damaging your current's all-important reputation. Build generators and power lines in strategic areas to power the most projects at the lowest cost. Negotiate with financiers and tycoons to fund your endeavors. Just make sure they get a return on their investment or face the consequences. Hire staff to build and maintain your power grid. Treat them well or risk losing them to your rivals. Maintain your dynamos and generators so they don't malfunction or get sabotaged. Conduct public demonstrations to improve your current's reputation and earn victory points. At the end of the decade, the power company with the most happy customers and biggest completed projects wins. Different power currents require different strategies and tactics. The asymmetric gameplay guarantees outstanding replayability. Annual forecast cards change playing conditions every year, forcing players to adapt their strategy to a shifting environment. A unique shared reputation mechanism balances semi-cooperative strategy with cutthroat competition. Upgrade your game components with the included ready-to 3D print generator models. Back early for Kickstarter exclusive bonus rewards. Build your electric empire and power the Gilded Age.